What causes back pain during standing versus sitting depends on the facet joints and the discs in the individual. When you're standing up, there is more pressure created in the facet joints, and that's what causes the back pain while standing. And during sitting, that's when you have most pressure rendered to the discs, and that's what's causing the low back pain while sitting.